Jai Gurudev, I am Mrs. S. Aruna, Maths teacher. I invite you all, 5th standard Maths class, Chapter 7, Factors and Multiples, Finding HCF. HCF, full form of HCF is highest common factor. What is HCF? HCF is nothing but the largest number which exactly divides the given two or more numbers is called the highest common factors of these numbers. Children, in this video, I am going to use two methods for finding HCF. First one, finding HCF by prime factorization. Prime factorization is nothing but, prime factorization is the number expressed as a product of prime numbers. Step one, find the prime factorization of the given numbers. Step two, find the common factors and circle them. Step 3, multiply the common factors to get the HCF. Next method, finding HCF by common division method. Step 1, divide all the numbers by any factor common to all of them. Step 2, if there are still any common factors, again divide the quotients by them and keep dividing until there is no common factor for all of them. Step 3. The product of these common factors will give the highest common factor of these numbers. Today, we are going to see worksheet number 9. First question, find HCF of each pair of numbers. Children, I am going to do this sum by prime factorization method. Question A. 81,135. We are going to find the factors of these two numbers. First, we can find the factors of 81. 81, we can divide. 81 is the here odd number. So we cannot divide by two table. So I have selected three table. 81 in three table, 27 times is possible. Then again 27, we can divide by three table. So 27 in three table, 9 times. Again 9 by 3 table, 3 times is possible. Again 3 by 3 table, 1 time. That's all. Now 135 factors here also, the number is odd number. So I have selected 3 table. It is not divisible by 2 table. So 135 by 3 table, 45 times is possible. So 45 again by 3 table, 15 times is possible. 15 by 3 table, 5 times is possible. Here we are getting 5. So we can select a 5 table. So 5 table in, sorry, 5 number 5 divided by 5 table 1 time. Now, factors of 81 is equal to all the divisors you write. 3 into 3 into 3 into 3. Next, the factors of 135. Here you write all the divisors. 3 into 3 into 3 into 5. Now we are going to find the common factors for both these numbers. Common factors of these two numbers, 81 and 135. First this 3, then again this 2, 3, then again this 3. Now therefore, HCF of 81,135 is equal to 3 in this 3, in this 3. So 3 3s are 9, 9 3s are 27. So answer, HCF of 81,135 equal to 27. Question B, 54,108. Now 54 is the even number, so I have selected first by 2 table. 54 in 2 table, 27 times is possible. Now 27, we cannot divisible by 2. That's why you have selected 3 table. So 27 in 3 table, 9 times. Again, 9 by 3 table, 3 times. 3 by 3 table, 1 time. Now, 108. 108 is also an even number. So you have selected by 2 table. 108 in 2 table, 54 times is possible. Then 54 also even number. So I have selected again 2 table. So 54 in 2 table 27 times is possible. Then 27 we can divide by 3 table. Then 9 times is possible. 9 by 3 table 3 times is possible. 3 by 3 table 1 time is possible. Now we are going to write all the factors of 54 and all the factors of 108. Factors of 54 is equal to all the divisors you write. 2 into 3 into 3 into 3. Factors of 108 is equal to 2 into 2 into 3 into 3 into 3. Now we are going to select the common factors for both these numbers. First, these two are common factor. Again, this 3, both 3, this 3 and factors of 54, 3 and factors of 108, 3. So both 3 we have to select. Again, one more 3. Here 3 is there. Here also 3 is there. So we have to select that. Here again, one more 3 is there. So here 3. So here also one 3. So that's why I have circled in different colors. Now, HCF of 54, 108 is equal to in this 2. Then here 3. Then here also 3. Then here one more 3 is there. If you multiply all these numbers, we'll get 2 3s are 6, 6 3s are 18, 18 3s are 54. So answer HCF of 54, 108 is equal to 54. Next, common division method. See sum, I'm going to do this number by using common division method. Common division method already I explained. So we have to select for this number common divisor only we have to select. Now 15 and 27 both are odd number. So we can select by 3 table. That's why I have selected 3 table. 15 and 26 simultaneously we can divide this number by 3 table. So 15 in 3 table 5 times. 27 in 3 table 9 times. Then after that, 5, 9 quotients we are getting. Hereafter, they don't have any common factor. That's why stop this process. Now, HCF of 15, 27 is only this 3. So answer, HCF of 15, 27 is equal to 3. D sum, 28, 82. Here, both are even numbers, isn't it? 28 and 82. So first we can select 28 and 82 by 2 table. So 28 in 2 table 14 times, 82 in 2 table 41 times. Next, look at these numbers, both numbers 14 and 41. 14 we can divide by 2 table, but 41 we cannot divide by 2 table. Isn't it? This is prime number, so we can divide only by 41 table only. So they don't have any common factor for this given numbers. That's why stop the process. So HCF of 28, 82 is equal to 2 only. Answer, HCF of 28, 82 is equal to 2 only. Thank you, children. I hope you all understood this concept.